actually has online testimonials that if you practice Falun Gong, your diabetes will go away. They have no proof of this, and I think it's a false claim, in my opinion.
It's not science at all.
There is no science to support the claim by Falun Gong that they can cure diabetes, but they claim that they have. And I was brought in this year to help a man in Europe who believed so much in Falun Gong that he was not taking his medication. He was not taking insulin. Mm-hmm. And as a result, he came close to death. Mm-hmm. And his family brought me in to save his life. And as a result of the intervention, he resumed taking his medication. I'm sorry to say that he did not decide to leave Falun Gong, but he promised his family that even though he would continue to be a practitioner, he would take his medication. And so far, he has done that. Mm-hmm. In the process of that intervention, I met with Falun Gong practitioners in that area, and I was disturbed by the way they behaved. That is, that they were not willing to discuss critically anything about Falun Gong. Mm-hmm. In this case, the people that I met with that were Falun Gong practitioners would not even